Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself Final Fantasy VII Remake. It's Easter Sunday. It's about 10:15 in the morning, so I'm on my second cup of coffee. I filled it with too much Bailey's, so it's right near the rim. And also, I've taken one sip of it, and it's very Bailey's. Yeah, that's mostly Bailey's. I probably could have done two more cups of coffee of Bailey's. I'm out of Bailey's now. But that's, if you know Bailey's, that's the trick with it. We're here. I think we're on chapter 9. And I'm floating. Ah, shit. These Kingdom Heart motherfuckers. It's way too early to be swearing. Ugh. Flowers. Fleurs. Ah. Stuck in a void. This is how I get up every day. Chapter 8. I'm only on chapter 8.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh, hey. Flower peddler.
He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're very close. Where's my sword? Right there. Okay.
Aaron. It's Aerith. And you are?
It's Aerith. Ha 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 ha. You sound so out of breath. Oh. The flower girl.
You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below.
Well, I was unconscious. Wow.
Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it, but also stop moving around like that. You're killing all of the flowers. You clearly don't understand how flowers work. Oh, cool, thanks. Is it mine?
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Sorry, did you show it to me? I see a bow. Ah, my freaking head. Oh, Jesus. Alright, there's a nicer way to put it. I'm a dick. I can stay for a while. I've already apologized. I'm not doing that again. Uh-huh. There is absolutely nothing in this church. Behind this altar? I'm gonna go around the flowers. Nope. Alright, Aerith. that. Okay. There's literally nothing here. Aerith, what's up?
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case.
Ahoy, ahoy.
I'll see myself in it. Thanks.
No problem. Sorry. Hang on now.
Well, what do you know? You've got eyes at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guess. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Well, he looks like a massive douche, so yeah. First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, look at the flowers.
You heard the lady.
Huh? Boom! It's okay. Oh, he was up there the whole time? Oh! Sword fight! Oh. He's pretty fucking good, actually. Ah, Reno. Oh, God, I'm getting my ass kicked. I dodged it. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die. What the frickity flap frick? Retry from last battle. Yes, obviously. I didn't gain any XP or anything. Well, I did from killing those six people, but it's very hot in here today. Turn the heat down. That'll cool it down. Just gotta give it time, baby. Reno is a tactical fight that I have not mastered. Me mamo. Hi. Yay. Sorry, I'm gonna skip you. All right, Reno. Round two. Come on. A bullshit. How? Okay, here we go. God. Fuck off. I don't know how to fucking do this because you're a massive prick. Well, I'm almost dead, so yeah, sure, let's do that. Fuck a duck. Like, my health is just fucked. Oh! I don't know what that was, but Come on. Whoa. I love that I can't fucking dodge that. Seriously. Love it. I'm gonna die because I totally fucked it. Yeah, obviously I want to start over. This is a tough fight. I need to be defensive. Oh, I should assess him. That'll give me deets. We're skipping. Come on. Bodyguard, huh? Come on. I'm trying not to. I used that, right? Oh, yeah. Healed as you zoomed by me. What? Over my head. Okay, here we go. Reno. Great. Great resistance against electricity. Perfect. Magic and lightning attacks have only a slight effect on his stagger. Okay. Don't know how to dodge that, so that's fantastic. I love that I can't fucking dodge that shit. Fantastic. Okay. So if I dodge at him. Nope. On me. Reset. What you waiting for? Now you're ready for it. You're out of luck. That's a hit. Go. Okay. I think I got this. I'm getting it. Okay. But these ones I can get. Fuck. Okay. Yep. Heads up. Come on, heads up. Yep. I'm dead. Fuck me. This is rough. Now I can skip. Oh, I should use triple strike. Okay. Come on. Don't worry, guys. Just a basket. Seriously? What? Usually that staggers you. Fuck. I'm dead. Sure. I hate this fight so much. Like, I'm fucked. Well, I'm glad I healed. Yeah. That's fantastic. Great. Yep. This is a bad idea.
Bring it.
sure. Here we go. Love that that's a thing. Fuck. That one always gets me. And that one. Yep. I don't know his attacks. Like, I just haven't figured out how to dodge these attacks. It's bugging me. It's bugging me a lot. Could barrier. What's that? Also, maybe I'll switch out for my Buster. I think Buster will do more. Will do more. Rip. Significantly using the effect of healing spells cast on you in HP. I mean, sure. Let's do that then. Man, what am I doing? Lightning, assess, MP up, auto cure. Okay, HP up. Let's do that. And let's save. Okay. Let's see what this does. Ah, shit. What now, buddy? That one's on me. Fair. Damn it. Oh, a staggered limit break. Fucking hell. Staggered limit break. Foolish of me. Fine. Fuck. Oof, that was a big one. No. Here we go. Oh. Holy shit, that was tough. Better luck next time. Dude, I fought you like 8 times. Oh boy. Bang, 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 dong. What's going on? Just a second. No? Okay. No. Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way. Right. Through that hole. Weird. Let me go down. There was materia. If you guys want me to protect her. Please? Right, but I really want to go down and get that materia. Yep, nope, this is the only way. Yeah, you're not gonna let me go that way. I'll go first. Okay, your turn. Sir. What now? Run. Move it off, sir. All of you. But, sir. Yes. Oh. Oh! As good as I remembered, but sure.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Ah.
Go. Give me a hand.
There we go. Okay, fine. Guess we don't care about that materia. Fine. Fine.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue? But sir.
Partners got it.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Yep. The coolest. I really wish I could get that fucking materia. Probably never see it again. Yeah, I'm already on this. Come on, lady.
They gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
Well, never coming back here again. That's fantastic.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
If they're out of the church, can I go back and get that materia now? I don't even care what it is. Come on. Seriously? This is bullshit. I should be allowed to get that goddamn materia. Ugh, fine. Fine. Been in Midgar like 2 days. You don't think I know how to get places? I know things.
He was one of Shinnok's Turks. What's a Turk? Or only
cops get called in to handle all kinds of situations. Extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like we knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Why don't you let me go first, woman who entered me? Woman who entered me. Sounds like my first ex-girlfriend. Womp womp. Amazingly, there's nothing on these rooftops. Do the weird jump. What? I'm walking.
Soldier candidate.
So heavy.
I'm just walking. How's this going? Tifa! Your leather gloves need to be upgraded. That's good. Metal knuckles. Go. And your Sonic Strikers. There you go, Tifa. Aerith, excuse me.
No one to get mad if we make noise.
I'll be mad. I'll be like, hey! Quit making noise.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Think, ah! Did you just say the S word? Here.
That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud.
Yeah, you must weigh way more than me.
There it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous.
Too much.
But in the end, I didn't. That's a great story. Thank you for telling me that story.
Blending together to something
How do you water your flowers? What? These are things I think about. Me and my deep thoughts. No. Gotcha. You're killing me here. Yeah, come on. I mean, nothing would have happened. You were like, what, 2 feet above that thing? That's how you get tetanus.
You good?
Of course.
Yeah, there's the jump. I hate you.
That compliment?
Fact.
Thanks anyway.
Ugh, Aerith. Ugh. Jesus, you have a stick. There you go. Have that. What's this? Prayer. Use pray, slight HP. What's this? Ice? Use the refocus limit break. Okay. Here you go. You can have... your own healing. Yay, you! Okay, Aerith. Let's do this. Let's upgrade your stick! There you go, you got your guard stick. That's fantastic for you. Aerith. Soul Drain? Jesus. What does Soul Drain do? Let me just take the absorbs MP. Ooh. Okay. Oh no. I want you to have Blizzard and Cure. There you go.
You're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
No! Yeah.
Look out, Cloud.
What? could say that. You could say nothing at all.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Nothing there. Huh. Seems like a very straightforward path. Ha. 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 Ha.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
That guy sounds real reassuring. If you can all please.
Yeah. Well,
guys, please. I'm just the train conductor. Ah, gee. Do you know everyone in this freaking place? What's going on here? You shouldn't know this many people. What's on fire? I'm confused. There's nothing on fire. What's on fire? Seth. Not enough gill. Fine. Hang on. Do I have that? I don't think I have that. What? Oh, I can't afford them. Let's sell. What do we got to sell? Orb of Gravity? For one gil? F you. Wow, that's a lot. Okay. I need to sit down for a minute. It's a lot going on. All right, let's go. What's going on here? Oh, shit. Common. Oh, shit. Common's here, everyone. Why they changed it, I can't say. People just liked it better that way. Ah, the Turks. I don't know. Oh, come on. Not even a little bit curious? Ah, fine. Go deal with monsters. Sneaky, sneaky. Avoid the Turk. Alright. You mean common? We're gonna avoid common. Oh, goody! Sorry, did you see that, Aerith? You didn't even get a chance. It was baller. That looks civilized. You know what they say about dead ends? Tra-tra! See? Tra-tra! Now we'll go the other way. Over here. You do that. I'm gonna take a look over here. Okay. Just tracking things out. Hang on. I always line this up badly. Oh, let's see if I can do it. Oh, that was a tough one. No. What do you mean the gate won't? Really? Really? All right. I think that's a little far-fetched. I would have used the forklift, but hey. What do I know, right? This is clearly a fighting arena. I say that, but it never is. That's funny. What am I doing? Why did I come? Oh boy. What? I don't even know what that means. Lady, I just found something. Oh. What is this? Bracelet maker designed for efficient materia usage. Oh. Let's give you that. So you now need... Let's give you barrier. And... MP up, obviously. What's wrong with me? That was cool. We did that together, eh, Aerith? Aerith? Okay. Oh boy. Still can't get over the maps. It was over. It was always overhead. It's a cliff. Oh, I was like that cliff. Won't take much food for you, will it? Oh! Oh no, I didn't! Oh yes, I did. Go along the path and see if the gate will open from the other side. Okay. There was no other way for me to go, so. I must be doing something right. Why you're always careful. Hang on. Okay, so that's clearly where they want me to go. What's up here? Nothing here. Am I crazy? Huh. All right. That was weird. Hurry up, Aerith. Hang on for a second. Yeah. I found a remedy. I'm real good at monkey bars. Teacher's always said I was real good at them. Real good at monkey bars. Okay, this way. Aha! nothing in it. Always smash boxes, Aerith. It's my bodyguard lesson of the day. I very much would like in there. Very much. That opened those gates too. Huh? Open. There's materia. Oh. Oh, I'll find my way in there. What in the heck? Why can't I use my magic? Watch out! Yeah, you should cure yourself. You straight up got blowed up. Like, straight up. Okay, let's go. So, hang on. I just want to inspect this. Okay. A lot of boxes. Okay, so, there's nothing there, and then over there wasn't next to anything. But I'm just trying to see. No, there was no. Unless that second switch did it. I want through.
Piece of cake.
Oh my god.
That it?
There's a light on. What's that all about? Well, then why would you bring me here? Hey, you want to go up there? Sure. What's up here? Oh, monkey bars? Oh, cool. Monkey bars do anything? Nope. is not what I wanted. But that's a decent mechanic. I can get behind it. What the hell? Go! There.
Nice work. Way to think ahead.
Yeah. That's what I do.
You're getting paid right now.
How? Huh? How am I getting paid right now? Door's locked as well. A lot of locked doors. Okay. A lot of locked doors. Why do these things look like rockets? I'm not too sure about them. A lot of tanks, too. Yeah, you say that, I'm guessing there's gonna be a giant fight.
Could come at us at the time. Keep an eye out.
That's the station. Somewhere else you'd rather be?
Nope. Just wanna see what I'm capable of. Here we go. Sector 5 slums, baby. Hang on. I'm resting. There. I'm looking for the music. What is happening here? What's going on here? Hey guys. Dang, Scarlet, cold-blooded. Sorry, did you press a button on your phone and then activate? And you people trust this, eh? Okay, but hang on. I am looking for the source of that music. Yeah. You're not gonna let me do it, are you? Fine. Didn't ask me, though. Cool, I didn't ask.
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
I was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
Fuck you, that's who.
He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
Sup, Oates? Where's Hall? These slums have seen better days. Jesus Christ, do you know everyone?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know.
You're just supposed to. Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The lead house is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aaron, where'd you go?
The church again?
Sure, that's what a doctor sounds like. Well, hello there. Sorry, do either of you have a giant sword on your back? Just kick these stools over. Aerith. Aerith. Thanks for dragging me along with this. A lot of plants around here.
What's your favorite flower?
No, I'm saving me.
Are you sure you want to say that to a florist?
The truth?
Okay.
Yeah.
Then what'd you do with the flower? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Oh, we there yet? Like the longest route to get to our house I've ever taken. Even if we had gone through the station, the main station. Sweet. I look forward to this. This is exactly the map. Wow. I love the transition from the 2D map to the 3D. Who's rude? What's up?
Take good care of her.
Sure, yep. Sure is. Wait, tonight's my date night. No, I gotta get back. I mean, I don't know, man. I don't know, lady. This shit's ridiculous. I'm gonna take a break. This is crazy. Still on chapter 8, right? Chapter 8. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to take a break, so this is a good time for me to edit it. Edit. And yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, this isn't over. I'm going to keep going right now.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.